Hi guys, and I'm back with part two of Simon Leveston's request. His channel will be down below, same as in the Seagull video. He wanted to see the A4's running, so I split into two parts. We did the Seagull review, and this is part two of it running. It's friends, basically, you know, some random locos, but these three will be the main attraction, shall we say. So yeah, so what do we have? We have the Hornby Railroad, or Railways, sorry, from the 80s, Seagull. There we have the Backman, I think that says Dwight D. Eisenhower, he's the American president. And then we have the world famous Mallard, just there. There'll be a picture of all three for each loco. So I'm going to run them in a mixture of locos and take you from there. Like I said before, guys, if you've got any requests, let me know and I'll do them. And if you haven't, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to leave a comment or like, it's up to you. If you don't, you don't, but you know. There we go. So, yeah, guys, I'll stop talking now and let these lot take over. So, bye.